My partner, Detective Lansing.
What do you want?
We're here to talk to you about your husband, Michael Reed.
Ex-husband.
Your ex-husband.
Why? Is he in trouble again?
Again?
About a year after we got married, he got busted for selling pot and coke. Then he ended up testifying against our friends in exchange for a deal.
Any of those friends hold a grudge against your husband? Oh, ex-husband.
How would I know? They stopped talking to both of us after that. Then when he got out of prison, he found religion. Couldn't stop trying to save me. What's with all the questions? What did he do?
Your ex-husband was shot earlier today.
Is he dead?
No, he's in the hospital in critical condition.
Good. Oh, it's about time someone tried to kill that son of a bitch. I hope he dies.
A woman can be stiff when on love intent. But love has pitched his mansion in the place of excrement. For nothing can be soul or whole that has not been rent. What did Yeats mean when he said pitched his mansion? Anyone, 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 anyone. Listening to me? Not at all.
Can you hear me back there?
Oh, okay. Listen, I know you're going camping this weekend, kids. I've read about what happens there. Please, protect yourselves. No drinking or smoking or partying. Catch a fish, for crying out loud.
Or crabs!
Oh, that's not funny. That's a serious condition.
The Gaming Commission said you could win $500 for catching the biggest trout.
$500 is a lot of money.
The more interesting smell of fish than catching one.
What's more important, Miss Keys?
The length or the girth?
Inappropriate question, young man.
Girth.
Addiction to television. Man, we don't need a warning.
Mackerel and super supper. Chicken and liver and kidney. Well, it looks good. Liver, egg, and bacon. Well.
What kind?
Sorry?
What kind of cat?
You know, whatever the cat equivalent of a mutt is. She's, yay big claws. Likes milk. My name's Sam, by the way.
Agatha.
Agatha? Wow. Well, there's a name you don't hear too often.
I hate it.
No, you shouldn't. No, it's just, it's, you know, today it's an unusual name.
Come in here a lot.
Yeah, I live across the way over at Moss Acres.
Me too. 1580.
Really? I'm 1230.
No, $15.80.
I'm sorry. Listen, I'm having a little 4th of July party. You know, a few friends. I'm gonna crack open a few beers. Eat some of these dips, maybe light a sparkler or two. You're more than welcome to come over, you know, when you get off work.
You got a job?
Yeah, I work for the IRS. I used to have my own accounting firm, but then H&R Block came in.
Kids?
And... yes, one. But he's grown-ish. He lives with me part of the time.
You're divorced?
Almost.
I have plans.
Oh. Well, maybe some other time.
Are you Jay?
Yes. Butlegger?
Hang on. I'm emailing this photo to a friend of mine. Just so you know, if you try anything, there's the record you were here.
I'm still happy to go to a coffee shop. They're all night diners we can go to.
Oh, I don't like crowds. Emailing now. How do you spell DePersia?
Do you want me to get that?
No, I like the sound. He doesn't. Didn't you get what you need from Naomi? I told Naomi the whole story.
I'm just checking to make sure she got it right.
I don't like to talk about it. No offense. I've had some issues since, you know, nothing major. Paranoia. Now I keep the TV on all night. The light is comforting.
Celebrity news?
Always. I like when they expose the big stars.
I started out working for TMZ.
You're kidding.
No. I did the scoop on Lawrence Mitchell and the babysitter.
Seriously? Well, you can do a story on how they're trying to shut me up. Kip Dunning has investigators everywhere. They're like Black Cube, you know? Jews.
Have you heard of destructive therapy, Lynn?
No.
It's the process of smashing objects to relieve stress and anxiety. I want you to try it.
No, I don't
think. You're not a victim, Lynn. Lynn, come on. Stand up. Come on, you can do it. Just throw it. Just throw it. Come on, Lynn. Throw it. Throw it, Lynn. Come on, you're not a victim.
No!
Yeah! Yeah! How'd that feel?
I feel great!
All right. No, that's my fake noise! Yeah!
Oh. Hello. Hi. Only three items are allowed in the dressing room.
Whatever.
Well, it has to be the top item.
Well, let's pretend that this is the top item.
No, I'm afraid I can't possibly do that because I know that it wasn't. Sorry.
Well, I can never do anything unprofessional. But sometimes I do leave a file unattended when I go get a drink. There's some bottled water in the fridge. Are you thirsty?
Parched.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Would you guys like to go grab a drink with us? My treat?
Oh, thanks, but we're meeting my boyfriend, Bill, and some of his friends.
From Facebook.
Bye.
He's adorable.
Oh.
He's hot. If you don't do him, I will.
Okay.
Bye, Tommy. Nice to meet you.
House on the Market in the Pines, Fire Island. My buyer, Ted Wilson, said before he made a final decision, he wanted his associate to come by and see the place. So a month ago, he brings over his so-called associate. It was John Sorrentino.
So-called?
They were kissing when they thought I wasn't looking. I didn't think anything of it at the time.
When did you think something of it?
When I saw the paper here with his picture in it, I realized I had seen him before. His husband gets brutally murdered, then 2 days later, he's kissing another man. Please.
Rumi, Cheyenne, time to go. We have a play date with Wingspan and Banjo.
So, are we here to invest, divest, or just cuddle and nest?
Oh, no, we're not looking for us. It's a rental for my sister. And you should know we're working with a very modest budget because, frankly, she doesn't have a job or any skills or good credit.
It might be none of my busy beeswax. But how does she afford the place she's in now?
Well, that's the problem. She's been living in the apartment above our garage rent-free for the last 3 years.
Oh, dear. Yeah. You've got a squatter.
I didn't kill Mr. O'Donnell. I liked him. He was good to me. Paid me under the table, grew up poor, worked hard, like me. He was a good man. He promised to help me bring my son here from Belgrade. He made me hope. For the first time. So you see, I would never, ever harm this man.
Oh, Marty, my family wanted to have dinner with us later, so if you can make that happen, that'd be great.
No, well, I got a hockey game, sweets.
Oh, so now hockey's more important than dinner with my family?
No, I didn't say that. It's just that the team needs me. I wish they didn't, but they do. Meaning the squad can't win without me.
Yeah, okay. Well, maybe after the scouts see you, then you'll have some free time.
Yeah, well, you know, there was a time when I thought the pro scouts would be calling.
And there was a time that I thought I'd be 5'9". Don't think I didn't notice you skipping out on the jelly on a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Taking lazy to a whole new level.
No, it's just that Alex's taste buds are changing. He doesn't love jelly as much as he used to.
Yeah, he told you that?
Who?
Excuse me?
Fine, but it happens to boys. You know, it happened to me. I went through a heavy gefilte fish phase. Used to hate it, now I love it.
Marty, jelly, please.
Two Jews walk into a bar.
Oh, fuck yourself.
Love you. Knock, knock.
Fuck you.
A midget and a black guy.
Marty, see really? Take the couch. I'm serious. Take the couch.
Can I get it off over here?
Thank you for untucking those balls, baby. You did it.
Is my tooth falling out?
And here we go.
Is it loose?
No, you're fine. You did good. Honey, two outs. You got to get back out there. Do it. Bring to Fury. Yes! I'm going to screw you on a cruise ship on a Thursday in bad weather. I'm going to give it to you. Mama's going to give it to you.
Your dog was hit by a car. He died. I'm so, so sorry.
No, Rex! Not my Rex! No, Rex, please!
Did you teach him that voice?
You can...
That's it?
Yeah, more than enough.
I expect a young boy to cry without proper
motivation. Blah, blah, blah. Next! Take a seat. Tyler, welcome.
No, Rex. Not my Rex. No. Rex, please.
You can stop. That was amazing. I actually felt something.
Oh, my God.
You're fantastic, Tyler. And that's how it's done. Yeah, thank you. Exit that way.
You know what? I bet we could get Officer O'Donnell to sit on that whoopee cushion.
Wow. This is some good coffee.
Is that gingerbread?
God wants us to connect in any way that works for us.
On the phone, on the internet, or in person.
Or in the butt.
You. In the butt.